White Buffalo. Up. No, White Buffalo. White, not Buffalo Trail. White Buffalo out out off Printer Road. They're hauling up into the hills here, and we're following them right now. I don't know if we're gonna be able to catch them or not. They might end up getting by us because the road's turning into shit. Well, we're just seeing how far we can go here before they bail out. But I'm pretty sure this is them. So, we're right behind them. Yeah, they're taking off now. Yeah, hopefully we don't. They popped out of Justice Trail right in front of us on White Buffalo. Fuck. Yeah, burglary. Well, no, shit. Well, we're fucking stuck. What's that? No. I'm sorry, we're not immobilized, Doug, but we're just
getting there.
We can't go forward any further, so we're back down. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking too, but it'd be weird. No, I can't see shit. I'm not even 100% sure it's the car. I'm mostly
pretty sure it is, because they took off.
All right, yeah, bye.
Excuse me, they had a transmission right, so they're following into some sort of vehicle.
They said they were attacking, but they have to give me an update. Is it a four-wheel drive Justice Trail?
Can you come into your four-wheel drive?
Sure, they need cover.
they start coming down, I'll bail out here.
Shock. I sent Reinhardt a message and Catch a message, and there's only one way in.
And they go break in the shit, throw their stolen shit in those cars. Now they're in the middle of fucking nowhere.
Dispatch 332.
332.
Be advised that we are stuck and we're just standing by. This is, there's only one way in.
Oh, this is Deputy Robinson.
So we're standing by. See if they come back down.
Did you happen to see that vehicle up there? Where's it at?
How far are you? So what? White Buffalo.
It's coming back down the road toward us. Okay, 10-4. Thank you very much. I appreciate you giving me a call.
We're at pretty much White Buffalo and Shooter's Bluff Trail.
All right. Bye-bye.
See if that vehicle comes back down.
It's coming back toward us right now.
10-4.
How do you get your thing to release?
10-31.
Flip it up, and then there you go.
10-31.
381.
10-4.
Five, nine, and close. point them up kind of our direction. I just hope to somebody lives up the road says this vehicle might be heading back in our direction. We're kind of sitting and waiting for it.
10-4-359, did you copy?
This vehicle's closing, going to be coming back down fire.
City 2.
Here it comes.
Stand by, the vehicle's coming back toward it.
Dispatch, 32, shots fired, send medical.
First copy.
Have medical respond. We also have a dog in the vehicle. Suspect is apparently 10-7.
I copy.
Come on.
You still have roll code for time being.
I copy. You want code?
Right.
Don't make it 10-7.
You guys good?
What's that?
You guys good?
Yeah, we're good. Pretty sure this is a guy from the V&E down the street, though. And that's our solar farm.
He was down there. He saw us. We were outside challenging him. He gave it the goose.
Came right. I
spun into here.
He was coming down the trail. I told him to stop. He hit the gas. Came right at us.
Nothing we could do.
Yeah, I
was
trying to get
the damn
road
fast.
It's
nasty,
dude.
Oh, yeah. Well, we started following him, and that's where we got stuck right there. So we backed up here, and we're like, "Well, you got to come down. It's the one way in." There's a, looks like a Roddy mix in the front seat too.
Is he down as well?
No, he looks alright. Good.
Oh, yeah. Well, what do you guys need, man? Let me know.
Just watch out for the shell casings, Josh.
Okay. Yeah.
You got any cones or anything you could put by them?
No. I don't have
any. I think I shot all three of my slugs, and there's some buckshot.
I ran dry on my AR, so there's 20 rounds of 5.56 out here somewhere. Well, here's some.
Thanks. Good, brother?
Yeah.
Was Lieutenant O'Donnell still working?
I believe so. Last time I looked at my MDT, he's still on the screen.
Did they come across that we had shots fired?
Yep, I heard it. You know what? We should probably tell those guys that you're 1038. Because I don't want somebody else wrecking out on the way here. Because I hear guys with lights and sirens.
Dispatch 332.
They're on the radio, dude. They're not hearing you.
Doing all right, Rudy?
Maybe we pulled down the road down there. It caught in. I got shot. Dude, that's that part right there.
Heard those shots. So.
Okay, yeah. Everybody.
My daughter was too, and we were worried about this.
Okay.
You need any help?
No, we've got plenty of guys on the way, so our guys are okay. They didn't have a shooting. So.
Who is this?
I don't know. I was coming to back these guys up.
Does he live up our road?
I don't know. I don't know. I don't believe so. So.
He was chasing him, and he came up here.
You know, I don't know what happened, man. I just got here. So, but this is gonna be a scene. So
we killed him.
I don't know.
Well,
I don't know. He's
shot. Shot him 6 times.
Yeah. So is that your house there?
Both those houses. My daughter lived there, and so we were both feeding our horses and
sure.
Heard those shots, and I didn't know if he was stuck or.
Yeah. Well, I appreciate.
I know who that is.
Okay.
Well, I appreciate it, but we're going to have a bunch of guys coming in, so we'll have you head back down to your house. Jesus
Christ. Well, he's moving. The guy in the car.
I haven't seen him move. There's a dog in there, too. Well, that's probably what you're seeing. So we appreciate you checking on us, but we'll have to have you head back to the house. Thanks. Or coat or anything? I got my heavier coat. Yeah. So it's just long guns?
Yeah, well, you know, Rudy actually said, hey, let's get the rifles in case he comes back down the hill at us.
Yeah.
We're right here on the road. I had a guy, I got to get that guy's info. I'm going to have to talk to him. So,
I can do that if you want,
well,
man, too.
Somebody else will have to talk to him, but I got to get his information so I know what's going on. There was a kid that came and helped us get out of the snow here. I said, okay, well, if you go up in there and you see this car, I'm going to give you a call. Let me know, and then that way we'll know if he's going to be coming back in. He told us it's dead end out there, so I'll just get his info, and then that'll give me something to kind of do.
Oh, buddy. Got more people.